had the same rear end as that, and I put, I started out with a 383 in it, and I put a 440 in it.
Okay.
And then I went with 440 with an automatic transmission.
Okay.
And then I pulled that in to put a 426 in it, lengthened it, put a wide front under it, and then nobody could touch it.
Yeah.
And your next competitor coming up, Brad Galvin. He's the owner, I believe, of H-Man Tractor Sales.
Okay, and I'm going to put it back on still.
Okay.
A hot running New Holland.
Yeah, this is your suit.
On deck, Brad Maple, Preston on Oliver. In the hole will be Roger McClure from Millersburg. Brad Galvin, the owner of the New Holland Ford dealership north of town on State Route 250. They also sell Hustler lawnmowers and all sorts of sideline equipment.
Here comes Katie Willis, Minneapolis only.
see her.
242.7.
Charged. It's still charged. Put any on but one in the front.
Yeah. You have a narrow front end or a wide?
Wide
front
end.
Yeah. Better.
I built that tractor quickly. 2,800 hours to build it.
That's not bad though, really.
And I did it mostly nights, weekends. And
Right now, carry on.